come to see the Church of San Maurizio, according to Tripadvisor, the number one site to see in Milan, whereas the Duomo is number two. This one was painted by Caravaggio's teacher. This is the Chapel of the Resurrection. This is the Chapel of St. Stephen. This is the Chapel of John the Baptist, and this first painting is Imposizione del Nome, writing the name of John the Baptist, I think. No. This part shows the baptism of Christ, and this is the martyrdom of John the Baptist. That's his head on a plate. Chapel of the Deposition. And I think these are all onlookers. Christ nailed to the cross. This is the Chapel of St. Catherine, and that painting is the Miracle of the Wheel.
Christ to the column, St. Catherine and Francesco, Mary and St. John, Peter's denial.
This is the beheading of St. Catherine. This chapel is under restoration. That's how it will look when it's completed. Now in the Hall of the Nuns, or the Convent Hall, this is the partition wall. These are paintings by Pittore Lombardo. More paintings by Pittore Lombardo. The washing of feet. And this is the circumcision of Christ. It's Christ and Lazarus's sisters. This is the Chapel of Noah's Ark. First, the deluge. This is the animals going into the ark, two by two. Oh, the unicorns did get... I thought the unicorns were left behind. Well, then why aren't there unicorns around now? This is the end of the deluge, and apparently Noah got drunk. This shows the original sin of Adam and Eve. An altar with tent-holding angels. This one shows the sacrifice of Isaac. This is the arrest of Christ. Christ before Pontius Pilate. The Last Supper. The flagellation. And the deposition. These paintings are on the candelabra, as they say. This is the crucifixion, nailing Christ. And this is about the resurrection of Lazarus. The resurrection of Lazarus. The crucifixion. And this is the organ. Next door is the Archaeological Museum. It was part of this church and monastery. These are city walls from the 3rd century. Ancient Milan. Hermes, probably. Aphrodite and Eros. You're going to take the fig leaf away?
I'll take it.
He's lost his nose somewhere.
Un'etera nuda con i capelli raccolti in un sacco scorto.
Sorry.
Chiesa.